Time rinse and repeat. This afternoon, we are celebrating Western New York in Hamilton, which is on stage right now through October 27th at Shays. Channel 2's Claudine Ewing got a behind-the-scenes peek at the costumes.
What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton.
Hamilton on stage now at Shays Performing Arts Center. We had a chance to get a behind-the-scenes look at the costumes worn by characters playing Alexander Hamilton, Thomas Jefferson, Eliza, and a soldier.
Like for Eliza, example, the silk that he chose looks like she's floating on stage.
Michelle Cross is the Hamilton wardrobe supervisor. She says the story of the show is also told through the movement, and that's evident in the costume design. In every city, she brings in locals to assist every night and do maintenance.
And I'm also in charge of making sure all the actors are wearing the correct thing, so it's, you know, managing a lot of people.
And a lot of costumes.
We have between 1,500 to 1,700 pieces that we travel for the show, and part of my job is touching every single one of those pieces every single day to make sure that they are up to, you know, the Paul Tazewell standard. So we are pressing them, steaming them, we're doing repairs, we are painting and gluing shoes, we are maintaining hats. There's a lot of pieces that are in this show.
Meet Elvie Ellis. He's a principal standby for four different characters.
Well, my favorite role in the show would be Lafayette and Thomas Jefferson, but I actually haven't gotten to perform that one yet. And so out of the ones I've done, probably Aaron Burr is my favorite.
Why?
I just love the narration aspect.
Wanna be in the room where it happens, the room where it happens.
I love how he steps in and out of the action of the story, and he kind of can tell you his perspective a little bit, and then he jumps back into the scene.
On Your Side at Shays, Claudine Ewing, Channel 2 News.